takes up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window.